Hello, my name is Julius.
OptiKey is an on-screen keyboard that allows people to fully control their computer using eye movement. My aunt Jill, she was diagnosed with motor neuron disease in 2009. It slowly takes away your ability to move and to speak. At the time, I saw some of the tools she was using to communicate. It showed me what people who have those sort of difficulties, what tools are available to them. It also showed me that they're very expensive. And that's really what motivated me in the beginning. It was a sense of unfairness. OptiKey is free from day one, it'd be free forever. I knew about swipe keyboards, where you swipe a whole word at a time instead of pecking away. And your eyes are actually much more precise than your fingers when they're swiping. So I started playing with this, and I built a prototype over the next year or so. The first time I got a sentence out, "Hello, my name is Julius," it was incredible. OptiKey is written in C#. It uses a UI framework called WPF, which is a Microsoft product. I published it in September 2015 on a Reddit post. The open source community, it started the next day. I had people issuing bugs that they wanted fixed, then putting their hands up to help fix them. And it sort of started from there. I've had people write whole features themselves. It's now in 19 languages. It's almost limitless, the directions people are taking this project in. Knowing that my project is out there and it's being used by people day to day to make their lives better, honestly, it's the best feeling in the world. I like to think that this software has made it a little bit more bearable where they might have not had any other solutions, and that's huge. I don't really see any limits. It's whatever people imagine, technology is right there with them, enabling them to do it.